Well, good evening to you. I'm Heather Van Arsdell. Thanks so much for joining us tonight. Hard economic times have several local shelters unable to meet a mounting need this fall. And one shelter in Barre says they have so many people in need of help, it's creating a problem for the city. News Channel 5's Ashley Johnson joins us live in the Vermont newsroom with more on this. Good evening, Jackie.
Good evening, Heather. For the first time ever, the Good Samaritan Haven has had to turn people away. And they say, unfortunately, there aren't too many solutions to the problem.
Jim Vedrani says it didn't take much for him to lose everything.
Both were relationships and a failed business partnership that went south all at the same time. And that pretty well decimated me.
That brought him to Good Samaritan Haven back in January.
I can say unequivocally that if this was not here and I didn't have support from like the VA and stuff like that, I probably wouldn't be standing here.
The shelter houses about 30 people each night.
With those amounts of numbers, we're not able to serve them effectively or with any kind of compassion.
Permit regulations only allow 22 people, including staff. And that has forced the shelter to refuse some people in need.
They've never had to turn people away before, and that's not a good feeling for anyone. It's not a good feeling for me, and it's not a fun position to be in, to have to be the one who looks at them and says you're exceeding your permitted capacity.
And Mayor Tom Lozon says finding a solution shouldn't be solely on Barre.
We take responsibility here in Barre for helping brothers and sisters, and I think that other communities should follow suit. The nearest shelter is in Burlington or White River Junction.
Jim Vedrani agrees.
If you weren't here, where would you be?
Probably living in a refrigerator box in one of the United States.
We check with cops in Burlington and they are at capacity and can't help. And we reached out to the Upper Valley Haven and White River Junction, but their offices were closed. Now, if you would like to help the folks in Barre with donations or volunteer your time, you can call the Good Samaritan Haven at 479-2294. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Ashley Johnson, News Channel 5.